Although some physical yoga poses require an advanced approach, many are simple poses that anyone can do anytime and almost anywhere. Two such poses are mountain pose and standing forward fold. To move into mountain pose, stand with your feet together or hip width apart. Actively engage your legs and maintain a gentle microbend in your knees. Your hips should face forward and the shoulders, hips, and feet should be stacked in one line. Arms are slightly out at your sides with the palms facing towards you or out towards the front. Open through the chest and shoulders, have the chin parallel to the floor, and look straight ahead or close the eyes. As you inhale, elongate the spine and continue with deep breathing through the nose, staying in this pose for at least 3 to 5 breaths. Mountain pose helps you decrease stress by experiencing a state of stillness, mindfulness, and presence. To move into a forward fold, stand with your feet together or hip width apart. Inhale to elongate your spine, and as you exhale, bend at the hips, lead with the heart, and fold your chest over your legs so that your belly makes contact with your thighs. Bend your knees as much as needed and place your hands next to your feet or on the ground in front of you. Allow your head and neck to relax fully. Continue with deep breathing through the nose, staying in this pose for at least 3 to 5 breaths. When you are ready to come up, engage your core and rise up on an inhale. The standing forward fold helps to release tension from your lower back, and as all folds in yoga, it calms the nervous system and decreases the stress response.